everybody, this is John Muir with Premier Physiques. Israel Hernandez, getting him ready for the Mid-Florida Classic, which is in about 4 or 5 days. And started Israel on about 14 weeks out. And once this video is over, you'll see the difference in how his body's changed. But we're just going to do some chest back supersets today. Just trying to burn out some glycogen. And we're going to start prepping him up tomorrow, Wednesday. And we'll show you how we do this thing. So we'll get started.
Number 1, baby, Premier Physiques.
Burn the last little bit of glycogen out of Israel's muscles so we can deplete them down a little bit more before we start filling them back out and getting them dry.
Ready, brother?
Sure. Round 2, let's go. See the transformation now. This guy's 30 pounds lighter from when he started his contest prep, but he looks obviously bigger. Let's see the last part.
John's number one. Best shape in my life. So I'll start.
So what have you noticed differently getting ready for this show than your past shows?
Stay with the size. But I'm more feel more harder. And compared to all the, I started in 2004. It's the best.
There. Squeeze. Just hanging down, boy. You don't see that on too many middleweights. At this level, anyway.
Boricua de corazón. Latin community, Puerto Rican people, come over and see me.
Israel's also been on a real, obviously a very strict carb rotation contest diet, and also been doing about 2 hours of cardio a day for, how long have you been doing 2 hours?
2 hours.
For how long?
16 weeks.
16 weeks. So 30 pounds in 16 weeks, the right way, as you can see. Don't sacrifice any muscle, get rid of all the fat. And
hard work.
On game day, you'll see an even better, the best Israel Hernandez you've ever seen, you'll see this Saturday coming up in the Mid-Florida. As you can see, we keep the pace going pretty quick here in this last couple of sessions. Again, just running out of glycogen, trying to get rid of some water. Just trying to get some blood and muscles pretty much at this point. You're not going to get any bigger or any more muscular at this point in this stage of the game. So it's all about just refining, conditioning, fine-tuning. It's paying off, as you can see, as flat as he is right now. He's very flat. He's on very low carbs. And he's still just full and striated. So.
Yeah, buddy. How we do this in Jacksonville, baby. Get ready for bodybuilding competitions. This is the man right here, John Mir, trainer of champions. It's the best shape I've ever been in my life.
We do what we can, baby. We do what we can.
Thank you.